Hey there, I'm Dani, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to designate startup tabs in Google Chrome. I'm a systems and efficiency expert, and you can connect with me online at timeishoney.com or on Instagram at timeishoney. To get started with today's tutorial, you'll want to make sure that you have Google Chrome installed on your computer and that you have the browser open. If you need to install it, you can find the links down below in the description. So the first thing you'll want to do is go ahead and open up a Google Chrome browser, and then you'll just use the tabs up at the top to open up all of the services and websites that you would want to open on startup. So for example, you might want it to open up and sign you into your email inbox, perhaps any chat services that you use for work or customer service inboxes. Basically, any service that you need to use at the start of your day is a great service to put here. I've gone ahead and logged into both of my emails, both my personal email and my work email. I've also opened up both of my online shops. I have an online Etsy shop and a Shopify store, so it opens up and logs me into both of those. And then I also have this handy little habit tracker, and I like to have this auto open when I start my day because it kind of prompts me to fill it out. So along with this being really convenient and saving you time, it can also be a really good way to develop habits. So maybe if you want to use like a meditation website, or you want to write 500 words on your novel first thing in the morning, having those tabs auto open can be really helpful. So all you want to do is open them up across here, and there's no limit. You can have as many of them as you want. To set these, we're going to go to the three icons in the top right corner, click on that and go down to settings. Then over here on the left, we're going to scroll down to on startup. Click on that. And what you want set here is you want to select open a specific page or set of pages. And then you'll go down here and in blue where it says use current set of pages, you'll go ahead and click on that. And then what you're going to see is all of the tabs that you have opened up across the top are going to populate into here. And now those tabs should open up whenever you start your browser, and it should just help you save time. And like I said, can also help you remember important tasks or habits that you are trying to develop. If you are a Gmail user, be sure to check the description below for a link to my blog post featuring 15 of my favorite Gmail tips. And if you're interested in streamlining and optimizing all of your digital systems to increase your focus and productivity, visit my website to learn more about my group course, Time Transformation.